three-stranded cords is not easily broken. Matthew 19:5-6 says, "For this season a man will leave his father and mother and be united to his wife, and the two will become one flesh. So they are no longer two, but one flesh. Therefore, what God has joined together today, no one can separate."
Ha 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 ha!